Realty Gems. And Michelle, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, Judy, I live here in, not South Lake, but in Colleyville. We've been here for, oh my gosh, I'm a Yankee transplant. We've been here about 26 years.
Oh, wow.
So I've been in the area a long time, love it. And I just about a year ago started a new business with Realty. Mm-hmm. But traditionally, my background was in corporate marketing for a big software company. And, you know, with all the layoffs and different things like that, I just wanted to do something on my own for myself.
Oh.
So this was a perfect partnership.
Oh, great. So what exactly is proximity?
So proximity marketing is exactly what it sounds like. It's marketing to people that are in, you know, a certain vicinity very close to you. And I'm sure you've probably experienced when you walk into Tom Thumb, things will pop up for Tom Thumb or Macy's or all those other places. They know as soon as you come in because you have their app, and so they're advertising to you.
Yeah.
So that is that's a part of proximity marketing. It's basically just getting the word out to people in a certain, you know, small area.
Okay, cool. And I've heard there's some big news in your industry. Can
yeah,
you tell us about it?
There's some very big news. So these are Realty Gems. This one is 100 meters.
Oh, cool.
And this one is 400 meters. So what we've been doing traditionally is what they call beacon advertising. These are beacons, and we have an app. You can program these with a 40-character message and any secured link. So anyone within 100 meters, this would automatically, with Bluetooth, it would push a message out to every Android phone within 100 meters. And so people could open that up, it would come up in their notifications on nearby, and they could open up your message and see it. And it would just automatically go to their phone. They didn't have to have your app or anything like that. But Google decided to take away our platform, which was nearby. Mm-hmm. And so, the owner of our company, his name was Justin Vilababa, he knew this. He knew that we were, you know, you have to depend on Google to make sure that you have a platform. So he basically, a year and a half ago, started planning what we would do, you know, the plan B. And so it's going to be even better because they built their own network. Mm-hmm. And we will be on iPhones, Androids, laptops, notebooks, anything that has a screen. And a perfect example, we're going to be on Facebook, hundreds of websites. So basically, if you're in a big restaurant and everybody, of course, is looking at Facebook on their phone, because that's what we do. We don't talk to each other. We're just on our phone. My ad would come up in people's feed in their Facebook.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, so I think it's going to be a huge game changer.
Mm-hmm.
And it's much... one other company has negotiated rates with all of these different companies. So right now, something like this where you can get 1,000 impressions a month, we're going to guarantee, so far, that's what I've heard, something like this is going to cost you up like $32 a month.
Oh, wow.
Which is very, very inexpensive.
Yeah, very affordable.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And we'll start, the pricing for those will start on December 1st.
Oh, that's great. Well, thank you so much, Michelle and Realty Gems, and thank you, South Lake and More Friends, for tuning into this week's episode, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye.